Go.
Last guy on the left.
Car right. Clear right.
Look, we did it.
Car left. Clear left. Car left. Clear left. On your left. Clear left. Car left. Still there. Clear left. Good start. Defend your position. Don't let him through.
I think we had a better exit. I'm not supposed to hear the beep.
B11. Car right. Right side's clear. Right. Still there. Clear right.
I hope you didn't.
Car right. Clear right. The leader has just done a 130.
On your left, huh? Your rear wing is damaged.
Left side. He's still there. Clear left, P10. Come on, Ben. Don't let him get away.
Whoa, a bit wide here.
Car left. Left side. Clear left.
That was brave.
Front is now 0.7. Yellow flag.
Oh boy. Someone died here.
Yeah, you destroyed my front wing.
You've just done it on 17.7.
Alright, press F for me, man.
We'll need to pay for fuel by lap 24. Machado behind is now 1.4 seconds. has just done a 113.5. That's a new fastest lap for Sinibaldi, 113.4. Okay, Ben, keep it nice and smooth. Come on, let the race come to us. That lap was a 115.6. Good lap. That's your best in the session. Just done a 113.4.
All right, doing good. I love this pace.
That's your quickest lap. The gap in front is now 1.9 seconds. That was a 115.3. The gap ahead is now 3.9. Fastest lap for Sinibaldi, 112.9.
Yeah, 112 is really good. Better than my PR.
Behind has now decreased to 3.7. The leader has just done 113.1.
Oh yeah, something happened at the front, yeah.
Last lap time was at 115.2. All right then, your lap times are pretty consistent.
Really holding me up, huh? I took 8 seconds from you in 2 laps.
Thanks, Cheryl.
Yeah, top 5 is still possible. Last is still possible. Yeah, we had it. Keep it 4 gears.
That last lap was at 114.9.
But this pace feels good, so I'm not pushing too hard.
Thank you. guy behind's catching. The gap's now 0.5. Hold your nerve, just keep it smooth. No mistakes.
Doesn't seem too smart. Gotta be careful. He's gonna try.
Left side. Clear left. Come on, mate, defend your position.
Yeah, he was struggling to pass us on the straight.
Thank you.
Don't look.
You've had a cut warning. Keep it tidy, please, Ben.
Don't look at the air temperatures in that corner.
B9.
Here's a good time to look.
Yellow flag.
Go ahead, Leandro.
The gap in front has increased to 1.2 seconds.
Thank you, man.
On your right. Right side's clear. That lap time was 116.2.
but it was a freebie from a lap earlier. Or something like that.
Okay, Ben, there's a car exiting the pits. Heads up. Your lap times are improving. The gap in front is increasing. It's now 12 seconds. Yellow flag, keep your wits about you, mate. Four laps of fuel left. That lap was at 115.2. behind is now 17 seconds. You got about 3 laps of fuel left.
Pitting in, boys, pitting in.
Okay, Ben, you're gaining on the guy in front. The gap is 14 seconds. Laps of fuel remaining.
Rear tires are going off. I'm gonna pit in next lap.
The track temp's increasing. It's now 23 Celsius. The gap in front is now 13 seconds. Hit all your apexes. Wait for the chances to come, mate. P8. We think you'll be out of fuel on the next lap. All right, Ben. In this lap. Box this lap.
Did you read my mind?
Sinibaldi is pitting. Head's pitting now.
It wasn't a gradient lap.
Look out for the pit speed limit. Pit lane speed limit is 72 kilometers per hour. Okay, Ben, we'll fuel you to the end of the race.
100 meters,
50 meters, half distance. Should be about 1 laps remaining on this tank. Your exit's clear. Don't cross the white line.
Ricardo, please.
has increased to 3.1.
Our belly is full, we feel it. Someone's been practicing the pit entry. Yeah, I think I was lucky a little bit.
The car in front is pitting. B9.
Oh no. Heavy car.
The leader is pitting now. Leaving the pit lane. The gap behind has increased to 15 seconds.
That's all you undercut yourself. Thanks.
Cheers, Harold.
Yeah, nothing happened.
Place.
Everybody pitted at the same time.
The gap in front is increasing. It's now 15 seconds.
Alright, see ya, Bryce. Scare me. I saw him starting to spin and then he disappeared in my blind spot.
Line, huh?
I was like, oh man, I hope he's not flooring it.
Works with me, thank you.
You could do it on the straight after the first turn complex if you want. I'm pretty far back.
Thank you. Thank you.
now it's darker on the end. Or next straight line is better, I reckon. Next straight.
Thank you. Tight.
No worries. You're quick. You got pretty good pace.
Thank you.
I got damage in the beginning.
Matty, you're cracking me up.
Behind's reeling you in. The gap's now 7.7 seconds.
Thank you.
Cheryl, you gotta commit one way. When you're on one side of the track and you're gonna let me by, you can't change your mind at the last second. That could have been real bad.
That's good consistency. Keep it up.
That was a moment.
That was close.
That's your best lap in this session. The gap behind is now 10 seconds.
Thank you.
Your lap time was 1:15.0. Left, clear left. Blue flag.
Thank you, David.
Your lap time was at 1:17.9.
Thank you.
Ricardo, what was that?
gap behind is now 5.1. Blue flag.
And pass me right.
Next one. I'll back off, Jay.
Thanks, Maddie. I keep hoping to see that orange car.
I haven't scratched it yet.
Yellow flag, watch out.
Thank you.
All right, Ben, don't let this guy distract you.
Thank you. I'll back off. Start finish straight. Thank you.
Thanks.
Gunner, 115.0. Don't panic, we'll get him back. P9.
That was a little bit of a moment.
Yep, sorry if I made a mistake there.
No worries.
Do you not get enough track for there?
That was 115.6.
God damn it.
Push, 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 or we'll lose this place.
Back off of it.
Thank you.
The gap in front is now 6.7 seconds.
Cheers.
go. Yellow flag, watch out.
Coming up left. Thank you. Thanks.
Last lap. That lap time was 1:16.9.
Don't bend the car on the final lap.
Oh my lord. Is that two in a row? No, it's about to be. It almost wasn't. Jay spun in front of me. Oh Jesus. Oh my god. How did I just do that? Thank you, Kent. Holy... Good drive. Good drive, Jordan. I was pushing like hell after that spin, and I just could not make up any significant time on you. I'm all sweaty and gross, and I'm happy, and holy shit. Good race.
Yeah, I spun and closed my eyes.
That's a good combination.
It's like I was afraid you were both gonna hit me while I was sitting there.
That's the end of the race. Never mind.
This guy's happy.
I had that one fucking mistake. That's the difference. Good job, Jordan.